Hi, my name is Paul Gannett, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to communicate with HOBO loggers with the Optic USB base station. The Optic USB base station works with our full range of Optic USB data loggers for outdoor and underwater data logging. Here's a typical data logger with Optic communications. The Optic communications window allows these loggers to be offloaded when they are wet. There's no openings in the logger to the electronics, so you don't have to worry about water getting into the logger. To connect the base station to a PC or a Mac computer, you just plug it into an available USB port. The USB connection provides easy connection and fast data offload. Before using the base station with a logger, make sure that you put the appropriate coupler for that logger on the base station. Note that the base station comes with all the couplers you will need. To connect to a logger, you just slide the logger into the coupler. Then you use the HOBOware software to either set up the logger for deployment or to offload the data from the logger after deployment. Well, that's our Optic USB base station. You can find out more details and pricing on its product page or give us a call to speak with one of our application specialists.